Here we have the Formula One car. The cockpit area where we sit and is quite well protected. We have the halo that they introduced 2 years ago for extra safety. Inside the engine, fuel tank, gearbox. So all inside this engine cover and the side pod. The smaller the car is, better aerodynamics you get. So all the teams, they try to be as aggressive as possible. Rear wing, DRS is something that we open to overtake on the straights.
What we're looking to do is always drive the performance of the car. It's the competitive advantage. How do we get something that's, you know, brings value to the team? And really that's where the relationship with Castrol drive what we do. Looking to improve efficiency, sustainability, those sort of techniques are really what the partner brings us, and it's greater than the sum of its parts.
Castrol is one of our major technical partners. We are sharing information, we are taking on projects together. You know, we have a lot of car weight invested in Castrol products, and they help us massively to take that weight out of the car to allow us to achieve more on-track performance.
All the departments in the factory, they need to work into perfection, because 1% of gain in every department can make seconds. So, you know, it's a really team effort. We are lucky with Castrol that we have a partner that is constantly pushing the limits of performance, of reliability, sustainable products as well. So we are constantly moving forward, and we need each other to push for a further limit. So this is something that is working very well right now.